My name is Shweta, and I'm working as Software Development Manager in AWS Direct Connect. So AWS Direct Connect is one of the foundational services which the software engineering team basically is inventing solutions so that customers can have dedicated network access from their premises to AWS Cloud. So what to expect when you come to Amazon, I would say, is do not come with any preconceived notions, because whatever you think, it would be beyond this, like beyond your expectations. I was moving after 13 years in one organization. This is what I perceive. This is what I think it should be. But it is way past the expectations that I had. And in a good way, they give you the freedom of like doing and playing with your time. So it's up to you how you prioritize your work schedule. There is no micromanagement as such that somebody's checking when you start, when you end. I have that work-life harmony. I have kids. I can spend time with them. Right now, we are hiring for software development engineers and system development engineers, which is like, they confuse it that if you don't have a networking experience, you might not be able to fit well. But that's not the case, actually. And you can take me as an example. I'm an absolutely novice to networking. I have spent like 18 years of my life in healthcare insurance. If you have software development experience, you have the passion to build products, and you don't have any idea on networking, don't shy away, because this is the place you want to be.